Just into our newsroom. Whoa, do you see that?
Wow.
Yeah, showing the moment debris came crashing down from the roof of the Alewife parking garage. This was back in February. A young girl was hurt by falling glass. Prosecutors say a man intentionally crashed his car into a barrier at the top of the garage back in February. Charges were dropped about a week ago.